Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to geometric progression of class 10. Question is like this. A GP has 8 terms whose common ratio is positive. If the sum of first 4 terms is 45 and the sum of last 4 terms is 720, find the first term and the common ratio. Okay, this question is quite important. It may ask in 5 marks type also. So let us solve this one. Okay, all together we have got 8 terms. Out of these 8 terms, the sum of the first 4 terms is given here 45. So we have given here sum of first 4 terms, that is 4, is equals to 45 given. So we have the formula to find sum of first term, Sn equals to a 1 minus r to the power n divided by 1 minus r. This is the formula to find sum. Okay. Now here sum is 4 terms. S4 is equals to a 1 minus r to the power 4 divided by 1 minus r. Okay. Therefore, look at here. If you put the value of S4 here, 45. 45 equals to a bracket 1 minus r to the power 4 divided by 1 minus r. This is equation 1. Let us write here equation 1, this one. Okay. Now we have given sum of last 4 term is 720. Out of 8 term, see, out of 8 terms, first 4 term is this one, 45, and then last 4 term is 720. So 12 together, 4 terms plus 4 terms is 8 terms. So total will be 8 terms here. Okay. So it means, look at here. Here we can write like this. Yes, 8. See, sum of 8 terms means like this. We can write. S8 equals to. S8 means T1 plus T2 plus T3 plus T4 plus T5 plus T6 plus T7. T7 plus T8. Okay, this is S8. S8 means sum of 8 terms. Yes. So S8 we can keep as it is, or you can apply formula also. Afterwards we'll apply. Let us do T1 plus T2 plus T3 plus T4. This much part is S4. So that is 45 we can put. Plus the sum of last 4 terms is T5, T6, T7, T8. This is last 4 terms. See, last 4 terms sum is here given. See, 720. See here. Sum of, like we can write, sum of last 4 terms equals to 720. It is given to us. And the sum of last 4 terms is 720 given. Okay. So this is 720 given. So S8 is equals to, if you add this one, then 765 you will get. Now we can apply formula of Sn again. So now Sn equals to S8 equals to 1. A bracket 1 minus r to the power 8 divided by 1 minus r we can write. So S8 value of S8 is, therefore we can write S8 is this one, 765 equals to A bracket 1 minus r to the power 8 divided by 1 minus r. We got this one as equation 2. Now let us solve this equation 1 and equation 2. To get the value of this equation 1 and equation 2, let us solve to get the value of A and R. Okay. So to solve, what we'll do, since here A and R in the product form, then always we need to divide one equation by another. So divide equation 2 by equation 1. So right on here, dividing equation 2 by equation 1, we get. So equation 1 we got here 765 divided by equation 1, here is we have got 45. So let us write 45 is equals to at the middle, and then this one is a bracket 1 minus r to the power 8 divided by 1 minus r. This is equation 2 whole upon equation 1 is a bracket 1 minus r to the power 4 divided by 1 minus r. Like this. Okay. So this 1 minus r, 1 minus r, we can cancel. A and a also we can cancel. So these two we can divide now. 765 is, if you divide by 45, you will get 17. So you will get here 17 is equals to, this one we can apply formula C. 1 minus r to the power 8, this is in the form of formula, that if we have got a square minus b square, then the formula is a plus b times a minus b, like this, no? So this 1 minus r to the power 8, we can write 1 square minus r to the power 4 whole square, we can write, see, like this. So this is a square minus b square, so 1 minus r to the power 4 times 1 plus r to the power 4, we can write like this. Yes, so if you do so, here what we can do, 1 minus r to the power 4, then again 1 plus r to the power 4, divided by denominator, we have got 1 minus r to the power 4, see, 1 minus r to the power 4. So this and this cancel, see, bracket, bracket, we can cancel, this whole term cancel. So we got 17 is equals to 1 plus r to the power 4. If you transfer this side, r to the power 4 will be equals to 16 will come, and r to the power 4 equals to 2 to the power 4. Therefore, r equals to, since it is even number of power, we have to write here plus minus 2. If it is odd number of power, no need to put plus minus, okay? If r cube equal to 2 cube, then r will be equal to 2 only, not negative 2, only positive 2 will come. But here, if r square equal to 2 square, then r will come plus minus 2. Similarly, r power 4 equal to 2 power 4, r equal to plus minus 2. R power 6 equal to 2 power 6, plus minus 2 will come. In case of even power, always plus minus, odd power, only one sign, only positive, or only negative. If this is negative, here is negative. If here is positive, here is a positive, in case of odd number of power. Okay. Now, look at what we got here. But according to our question, the common ratio is positive. Look at here, it's mentioned here. So, a GP has 8 terms whose common ratio is positive given. Okay, since common ratio is positive, now we can write down here, ratio is positive, R is equals to only 2 will write now. Okay, if it is not given in the question, then both we need to use here. Now, what we are asked to find? We are asked to find the value of A. First term also we are asked to find. So, let us put this value. So, putting the value of R in equation 1 we will put. Let us put to get the value of A. Okay. So, R equal to 2. Our equation 1 is here. We have got here 45 equals to, 45 equals to this one. This is R. Here we'll put 45 equal to A, 1 minus R to the power 4 divided by 1 minus R. Okay. So here if you put 45 equals to A as it is, the 1 minus R means 2, 2 to the power 4 divided by 1 minus 2. Like this. So 45 as it is we can write, or equals to A as it is, 1 minus 2 to the power 4 is 16 divided by 1 minus 2. So 45 is equals to A bracket 15 minus 1 minus 15 divided by minus 1. So minus minus cancel. So A will be equals to 45 divided by 15. 15 threes are 45. Therefore A equals to 3 and R equals to 2. We got like this. First term and common ratio both we got here. Okay. Thank you for watching this video.